hearts so jerks, so deep trash. I kept the stash of coca candy straight from Japan. Hologram, and she was never as thin. Think you know what I need to get by?
Something for your mind. Something for your mind. Something for your
I know you think I'm a my lovely prey. I'm a cliche. Make way, I'm in my Pepsi mood. Mama needs food, how about a barbecue? For us, the bourgeoisie, so carefree. Remember when we, I don't know why you need to get by.
Something for your mind. Something for your mind. Something for your fire.
Been waiting for the kickoff. The game is underway.
This is the home team lineup.
Stefan Ruffier starts in goal. Angel Di Maria starts with Memphis. Good vision. Needs to clear his lines. To Larsen. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Fred. Cavani. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Tried his luck. Couldn't quite keep the free kick down.
Always difficult from that kind of distance to get it up and over the wall.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Thomas Meunier. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Alex Telles.
Ronaldo. That's cut out. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. To put them in front. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Edinson Cavani can't keep the ball at the moment. Depay, a real opening for him. Depay, he scored. Fantastic.
fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Alex Telles is coming forward with some danger. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner played in. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box. Good vision here. Onto the attack now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Thomas Meunier. Here's Depay. Good forward play from them. Comes in strongly. Kocha's got it. Depay. He's got his shot off now. That shot's blocked very quickly. Kocha. Well, they're in a good position here.
Here's a chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. There's some potential in this move. Now, it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Defended well.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Excellent vision. Must score. Up for grabs here.
Edinson Cavani. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Little private game between the two of them. Here is Kocha, attacking well here. Alex Telles. Fred. Neatly intercepted. Cut it out. Alex Telles. Thomas Meunier. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. With good vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Corner to come now.
Corner swung in.
Surely! Off the post!
Alex Telles. Ball pass to Henrik Larsson. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Fred.
Time.
Mbappe, Cavani, and shoots! And blocked it then. Angel Di Maria. He's had a go here, and he scores.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are, and to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
So we've reached the break. 3-0. Plenty of anticipation as we set off in the second half with 45 minutes remaining in the final of the FUT Champions Knockout Tournament. On the attack here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And he could get away here. He's in the clear. Felipe Anderson, shots on here, and he's put it away beautifully.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Nice return pass. Edinson Cavani. It's looking good, this move. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Thomas Meunier. Fred. Nice interplay between the two of them. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Fred.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
That's a wonderful tackle. Edinson Cavani. Thomas Meunier. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. No, he's got his shot off now. And he's flagged offside. Kocha's got it. Cavani. Now here's a chance. Getting forward well as a team now. And now the shot! That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Striding forward, purposefully. Breaks the lock.
And here's the shot.
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
Edinson Cavani. Into the attacking third.
And shoots!
It's Ruffier with an easy task.
Guiding it through. Needs to stay cool now. Great chance!
On the move and able to cut out the pass. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Bruma. And it is Lozano. Here's a chance to whip it in. Well, he's got support here.
The shot's on!
And they've blocked it then. A chance to break away now on the counter. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good, strong tackle. Meunier. Fred. Taken up now by Henrik Larsson. Meunier. He has to clear it. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. It's the best part of being a football supporter, those last few minutes, when you know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
Shot on! Turned aside there by the keeper.
The team is lining up for the corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Well, the referee might go back.
Played in the clear.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
This might be it!
And he's put it away beautifully.
Hat-trick! Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. In quickly. Fred. Cavani.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
A real opening for him. The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
In goes the corner.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, that would feel extra special for this goalkeeper, coming as it did late in the match, keeping his clean sheet.
Larsson looking for goal.
And I'm on